Hello everybody, this is a pine cabinet that I picked up on freecycle.org. It's in really good shape, and what I thought I would do is go ahead and sand it down and refinish it and put a coat of milk paint or a couple coats of milk paint on it. It's in really good shape. It's not a very high-end piece, but I don't really need that for my workshop, but it'll give me some storage for my shop that's really needed. It has four shelves, and it's actually in really good shape. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and paint it, sand it down and paint it. And then I'll show you guys what the finished product looks like when I'm through. Anyway, I'll see you then. Okay, so this is the cabinet that I just refinished with milk paint. I think it came out really nice. The milk paint can be a little stubborn, but I think it did come out okay. I was going to turn a little knob for it, but the one that was on there was fine, so I don't want to do something too ornate because this is a very simple piece of furniture anyway. So here's the inside. So I did color the door inside. And I think it came out really nice. I'm gonna really, really enjoy using it to store all my paint and glue and stuff. So, anyway.
I wanna add some pictures at the end of the video to kind of show you the process of adding milk paint and painting this particular cabinet. I'm showing the unfinished cabinet as I got it from Freecycle. Here I've removed the hinges to get ready for finishing. I've sanded and have half coated it with milk paint, and then here's one coat of milk paint, and finally here it is in its new home. Happy shavings!